Today we've compiled Ahrefs updates over the month of April for you. Let's hop to them. We have one tool update and one general update for you. Let's start with Site Explorer. First up, we've added chart notes to the history charts in the Overview, Top Pages, and Paid Pages reports. Hover over the icons at the bottom of your history chart to see Google Algorithm and Ahrefs Keyword Database updates that rolled out on a specific date. Use these notes to cross-reference any changes in your target website's organic search traffic numbers and see if it was likely caused by a major Google Algorithm update. For example, in the history chart for this website, the Google Core update on April 2018 coincided with a huge drop in organic traffic. We've also marked out our own Ahrefs keyword database updates, since these might have an influence on the charts as well. To toggle chart notes on and off, click on this chart settings icon. Moving on to a couple of smaller quality of life updates. All text filters in Site Explorer 2.0 now support comma-separated values. This means that you don't have to create a separate rule for each word or phrase anymore. For example, in organic keywords, you can click on the keyword filter and enter checker, comma, free. In the dropdown that appears, selecting all values will search for all ranking keywords that contain both checker and free. And if you select any value, you'll search for all ranking keywords that contain checker or free. Before, you would have had to add another rule to do this. Next up, we've added a handy copy-to-clipboard feature in Site Explorer. Find it in the organic and paid keyword reports. Just select your keywords and click on this copy button to copy all the text. Let's move on. We have a really exciting general update this month. This has been one of our most requested features since forever, and it's finally here. Ahrefs now has Google Data Studio integration for advanced plans and higher. With our new Data Studio connectors, you can build your own reports by blending data from different sources and visualizing everything in the form of reports and dashboards. Find the connectors for Site Explorer, Site Audit, and Rank Tracker in the Data Studio gallery, or follow the links in the video description below to go straight to the connectors. The team has also written some how-to guides and set up some demo reports. I'll leave links to these in the description below as well. And that's it for our April updates. Let me know if you liked anything in particular this month, or if there's anything we can do to make our tools better for you. And as always, subscribe to this channel for more product updates, tutorials, use cases, and me. See you in the next update. Bye!